lightweight varsity eights, and they are underway. It does look like Navy left, Delaware center, Penn right, and an additional Navy boat far right. So we're running four wide on the Severn. Nominal 9 o'clock start, lightweight. Third varsity eights. About 47 degrees. At this point, mostly a crossing wind. There's been a bit of a crossing head from right to left over the past couple races. This morning it was almost perpendicular. So it's moving around a little bit. On the lower course for the Naval Academy on the Severn River. And the cameras at the bridge, up on the U.S. Naval Academy Bridge, about 1,350 meters into the race. So I'll try to call off what I think they're at the 1,000 meter ball. Well, this is much wider than some of the other guys, so I have to keep the camera wide. I think it's Navy left, Delaware center, Penn right, Navy far right. Running four wide. Boat's really trying to mess with my head here. Killing me on the angles. So it looks like the Navy boats are well ahead. Third varsity eight lights. And I'll see, you can, I don't know, you can probably see there the 1,000 meter mark. They're passing through right now, the two balls. All right. Okay, the boat to the left looks like it's a little bit ahead. Well, maybe more than a little bit ahead. Well, blowing the camera angle out, can't go any more than that. So Delaware. Looks like the decks, back deck, front deck to Penn. Front deck to Penn. See if I can manage not to get killed. Cross on the bridge. Gonna go Navy strongly out ahead on the right. Delaware over Penn. so you'll see the orange targets off in the distance. And that seawall off to the right where the crab trees are, where most people watch the race. You can get a nice view of the Naval Academy there. Third Varsity 8, lightweights. I'm guessing that's Navy's fourth Varsity off to the left. I think that Navy boat's done. All right, that should wrap it. Third Varsity 8, lightweights, April 25th, 2015. At the United States Naval Academy on the Severn River in Annapolis, Maryland.